Twinpossible.
Whoa! She's trying it without a mat. Go ahead, Andy Bug. Mommy's gotta find some shoes. Ooh, close. You have to pull, look. You know how a back handspring goes this way? A back tuck goes up and in. Yeah, but it's hard. Ooh, that was pretty good. Ooh, that was a good one. You might get hurt out. Ooh. Ooh, close. Right? That was close. You just gotta run a little faster, a little more careful. Woo! Good job. That was excellent. Just whip a little harder. You wanna put your hands down and go. You want to try one more time? Really whip your round up and then throw yourself all your might. All your fear. And then you'll go. Oh, crap. 7 years old. Only a little girl. Good try, good try. You're not hitting your knees at all, are you? Ooh! You had a lot of oomph. That was a good one. Ooh, nice! Good job! Just a matter of getting those piggies down fast. Ooh, close. You almost hit your head though, right? Woo! All you had to do was not sit on your butt. You had it. What? You did, and then you rolled on your butt because you didn't stand up. That's why. was close.
I did this. I got one finger. No, I did this.
So, but you landed it.
No, I touched it.
But you landed it. Yeah, but you really didn't get anything off of it. Woo! See, you're getting better and better. Call it quits for now?
No.
No? I mean, for today. Good job! I think so. You just put your hand down at the very, very end just to make sure you stood up, right? Okay. You wiped out?